Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Dead end. Damn it!
What was that thing?
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new.
Thank you.
Did he do this too?
Seems useful.
Ethan. Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointing. She took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power. Are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
Thank you.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. Ah, yes, yes. Please let me know if you'd like to strengthen your weapons. Leaving so soon?
Got a long way to go.
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama. Another one? Thank you. stop it somehow. That was close.
Start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Pavla. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. There's more? It's dark.
really are a tough one. But I'm tired of this track. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone's waiting for you.
I don't have time for this bullshit. Out of my way! Now stay down.
Persistent, but I've got a rebellion, so stay out of my way.
Ah!
that bastard. Damn it again.
I told you to leave it alone, Ethan! You are in the way.
What do you care, Chris? You killed my wife, you son of a bitch!
You think I killed Mia? That wasn't her. It was Miranda.
What?
She's a bioweapon. She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia. Seems she also survived being shot, so now I'm here to finish the job.
Bullshit! Why don't you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved. And this job is hard enough without civilians getting in the way.
Why us, Chris? What the hell is going on?
All right, Ethan. All right. I guess I owe you an explanation. Hand me that wrench. Long story short, Miranda's fucking insane. In this village, all these monsters and freaks, this is her life's work. Some sort of crazy experiment with the mold.
The mold. Like Louisiana. God damn it. All this time, I thought I could save my family. I can't escape from here. I can't do anything!
That might not be true. Take a look at this. My men sent those pictures a few minutes ago.
Miranda.
Keep looking.
Rose, holy shit, we gotta go!
Relax, my men are monitoring the situation.
But they have my daughter.
You don't get anything. You don't stand a chance against Miranda by yourself. I will stay down here and finish planting explosives. You take that elevator, I'll meet you topside. I promise you, we will get your daughter back. Together.
Damn straight we will. And when I find Miranda, she's a dead woman.
All right, Ethan. Then you take this, and do me a favor. Try to stay under the radar.
Can't turn back now. Metal polymer composite, huh? Time to fight fire with fire. I'm coming, Rose.